Good morning, students. Today I will teach you subject English. All students, open your English alphabet book. Letter A. A says A. A a apple. A a ant. A a X. A a aeroplane. B. B says B. B b ball. B b bird. B b bucket. B b balloon. C. C says C. C c cat. C c car. C c camel. C c camera. D. D says D. D d dog. D d doll. D d duck. D d dolphin. E. E says A. E a elephant. E a egg. E a eye. E a engine. F. F says F. F for frog. F for fox. F for flag. F for flower. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye bye, students. Take care.